Good morning, class.
Morning.
Good morning once again.
Morning.
So in our history lesson today, we are going to learn the factors that favored early agriculture in Mesopotamia. So I want to see if you can remember what we learned last time. So, tell me some of the factors that favored early agriculture in Mesopotamia. Yes, Stefan?
Cheap labor.
Very good, the cheap labor. Another point, number two. Yes, Sierra?
There was existence of transport.
Very good, existence of transport. And point number three. Yes, Yvonne?
Political stability.
There was political stability. Very good. And those were the points that we learned last time. Now, what about the effects of early agriculture in Mesopotamia? One. Everybody?
Population increase.
Again?
Population increase.
I'm not getting you well again.
Population increase.
Very good. Another factor? Factor number two, everybody?
Increase in food production.
Again?
Increase in food production.
Again?
Increase in food production.
That favored early agriculture in Mesopotamia. The cheap labor, existence of transport, the political stability. The people had the knowledge on agriculture, suitable soil, presence of water. Factors that favored early agriculture in Mesopotamia. The cheap labor, existence of transport, the political stability. The people had the knowledge on